Hello students, now today we are going to start our second unit. Our unit name is Parts of a Computer. Parts of a Computer. In first standard we was also learn parts of computer. You remember parts of computer? I hope you all know. We all have used the computer. We have also worked with different parts of the computer. So in our previous lesson we was learned why we use computer. We use computer to play games, to watch movies, videos, cartoon, then to draw and color, to send and receive in mails, to search information. There are many uses of computer. So we have also worked with different parts of the computer. Now let us recollect the different parts of computer. Now you remember what is this? This is a keyboard. This is keyboard. And why we use keyboard? Keyboard is used for typing. We have learned to use the keyboard. The keyboard is used to type letters, numbers, symbols. It has some special function keys too. See, this is the special function key. This is letters key, which is also known as alphabets key. This is numbers key. We use keyboard to type and give instruction to the computer. So keyboard is used for typing. So the keyboard is used to type letters, numbers and symbols. Now the next part is monitor. Now see, this is a monitor. The monitor is like a TV screen. See, now this is look like a TV screen. This is monitor and this is look like a TV screen. It shows us what we are doing on the computer. So if we are typing, we can see the text on the monitor. So it shows us what we are doing on the computer. Now suppose if I am doing some typing, it can also show whatever I was type on monitor. See, whatever suppose I am typing computer name, so this name is display on monitor. So we can watch cartoons, programs, movies and various other things on the monitor. The computer gives us information through the monitor. So a monitor is look like a TV screen. It shows us what are doing on the computer. If we are typing, we can see the text on the monitor. We can watch cartoons, programs, movies and various other things on the monitor. Now next part is CPU, which is also known as Central Processing Unit. Central Processing Unit, CPU. The Central Processing Unit is the brain or engine of the computer. You have no brain. So computer also have brain. Computer brain is CPU. The central processing unit is the brain or engine of the computer. It is the main part of a computer. It is placed on the motherboard. See, this is motherboard and the CPU is placed on the motherboard. This is motherboard. Here is the CPU is placed on the motherboard. The motherboard is inside the cabinet. This is a cabinet. Inside this cabinet motherboard is there.